Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Jeff, congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on a Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by and let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne's. You know what? Just never mind. Hey, Howard. I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex? Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Clarence. Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him toward Feast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
We don't need you here right now, right?
Pigeon alert! Getting away.
Thank you.
There's a pigeon. Come on. He's a fast one. It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't believe I said that. Taking you home, buddy.
All over the news. Another battle between Spider-Man and these demon masked gunmen threatening the lives of New York. I understand our next caller lives. You're on. J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, the thing is, it all happened in a shipyard that's been closed for years. There weren't any innocent people in danger.
Oh, is that your expert opinion? Well, let me tell you what I've learned from sources I developed in my award-winning journalism career. That shipyard was a front for Wilson Fisk. He's been using it to smuggle guns, grenades, military-grade ordnance.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Ah, the truth bombs strike. Wait, here's a 50-megaton payload of vats. While Spider-Man tried to grab the glory for himself, chasing one. Another vehicle got away with an arsenal of deadly, illegal weapons. Fisk, for all his faults, would never have let them be used in this city. But these demons? Either they're some kind of fanatical cult, or they just don't care. Anybody feel like they're in danger now?
Oh, there it goes! I hope nobody sees me doing this.
Armored car is under duress. Need immediate response. Officers needed in port side. Over.
Well, this is cool.
there's a pigeon. Don't fly away, please. Getting much coverage.
Attention units, robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Enough talk!
I better be more careful with my adoring public. Pigeon target acquired. Don't run! I won't hurt you! This pigeon knows the city better than I do! When a regular maximum security prison just isn't enough.
Attention units, there is a reported narcotic sale in progress. Available officers, move on Yorkville.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
I wasn't gonna find
them. Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Watch your head!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Pigeon! It's getting away.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
There's a pigeon. Don't run! I won't hurt you! I wonder if pigeons eat spiders. There are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
On an armored car. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Deep gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM. That much cash.
Yeah, sweet. They deserved it.
consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Got their attention. You stay here. Wait for the police. Better swing around the outside to look for Fisk's men. Gotta find the survivors fast. Hey, big guy. You okay? Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. That just happened? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, we got this. Rockets!
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. Live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? Now for the second. This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
Fisk is only the beginning!
Need a plan. Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this! Please don't screw this up!
Masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We saw this!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.